the world's most famous arena. Tonight, the National Hockey League and Madison Square Garden present the 2016-17 season opener.
I should have went live with Facebook on this.
This season marks the 90th anniversary of Rangers hockey, a proud New York tradition established in 1926 and built on the foundation of the Garden faithful. As we begin our celebration together, let's start by meeting the 2016-2017 New York Rangers training staff, coaching staff, and players not in uniform. First, the Rangers training staff. Head athletic trainer and director of sports medicine, Jeff Ramsey. Equipment manager, Cass Marks. Strength and conditioning coach, Rich Grant. Assistant strength and conditioning coach, Pete Dreyovich. Massage therapist, assistant trainer, Bruce LaFleury. Assistant athletic trainer, Sean Murdoch. Assistant equipment manager, Billy Southern. And special assistant to the equipment staff, Tim Webb. The coaching staff, video assistant, Sean Roach. Video coach, Jerry Deneen. Assistant coaches, Benoit Allaire and Michael Williams. Associate coach, Scott Arneal. And the Rangers head coach, Al Deal. Rangers players not in uniform. Number 6, Dylan McElrath. In celebration of 90 years together, we are honored to welcome back distinguished members of our Blue Shirts family, all of whom have left lasting contributions on our hockey club in so many memorable ways. First, let's begin by welcoming family members from our historic beginnings. Joe Halperin, the grandson of founding father Tex Rickard, for whom the Rangers were named. The son of 1940 Stanley Cup champion Alf Puck. And Cheryl Howell, representing two legendary blue shirts who are the earliest Rangers players whose numbers now hang from the garden ceiling, Andy Baffin and her father, Terry Howell. These gentlemen defined the Rangers of the late 1960s and early 70s and were the first two blue shirts to have their numbers retired. The one and only Eddie Chapman. And the final number 7, Rod Schiller. They all began their Rangers careers in the 1970s and were part of the unforgettable run to the Stanley Cup Finals in 1979. Ron Duguay. Dave Maloney. And Ron Bressner. Representing the 80s, they are the team's top goal scorers, Vezina winning goaltender, and hard-hitting team captain, Mike Rogers. Thomas Sandstrom. Thank you. to these Blue Shirt heroes who will forever be remembered by generations of Rangers fans as the 1994 Stanley Cup champion.
My boy Leach. There he is.
And the captain, Mark.
Woo! That is it!
The resurgent Rangers of the mid-2000s were characterized by these returning men who are part of the group that started a run of 10 playoff appearances in the past 11 years. Peter Brucha!
Peter Brucha, wow.
And Jarius Kasparaitis.
They started our run back in the playoffs.
And finally, these two men led their team back through a memorable and emotional run to the Stanley Cup Finals in 2014.
I guess because we ran a playoff so long. Johnny Amarante tonight.
Number 36, Max Sudo. Number 40, Michael Pratner. Number 73, Brandon Peary. Number 76, Brady Shea. Number 89, Pavel Buchnevich. Number 93, Mika Zibanejad. Number 5, Dan Girardi. Alternate captain, number 18, Mark Stahl. captain number 21, Dale. Alternate captain number 61, Rick Gannon. And the captain of the New York Rangers, number 27, Ryan McCullough. Our distinguished Blue Shirts alumni and the 2016-2017 New